TIL George Harrison released a critically panned electronic album years before the Beatles broke up.
I had an argument with a pub quiz host over this. Q, who was the first Beatle to release a solo album? Ringo Starr, nope. George Harrison released Wonderwall music and electronic sound before they broke up. This was before people had the internet in their pocket, though, so I couldn't convince him.
If you enjoyed the video, smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.